his 26th run batted in this year. Curveball grounded to third. It hits the bag. It goes over the head of Hodges, who dove down the left field line. And look at the base running by Ahmed. He goes first to third. And sliding into second base is Allen, as South Bend does not get the ball quick enough into the infield. So the ball hit the third base bag and ends up being a double. No chance for Hodges once the ball hit the bag.